So we are here in a tomato greenhouse in the Hierapetra area on the island of Crete in Greece. As you can see, sunlight and temperature are favorable for growing plants. But the challenges we face are below the soil surface. In this soil, we face high levels of salinity. In general, high levels of salinity make it more difficult for the plant to take up water, and with the water, the plant takes up the essential nutrients that it needs for high yield and quality. Potassium is one of these nutrients that is taken up most abundantly by the plant. So the plant requires a high level of potassium. In salinity conditions, it is very important to select the right potassium source. The potassium source that we need should be fully uptakeable and should not leave us with excess of other nutrients which will contribute to the salinity problem. Potassium nitrate is the only potassium source which is fully uptakeable. Apart from potassium, it provides nitrate, which is a fully absorbable source of nitrogen to the plant. On the other hand, when we use potassium chloride or potassium sulfate as a potassium source, we will leave the soil with excess of chloride and excess of sulfate, contributing to the salinity problem. In these conditions, we also face challenges related to high pH levels and high levels of bicarbonates in the soil and the water. In these conditions, we advise the use of Ultrasol K plus acid, which is a potassium nitrate source which is acidified. Acidification will lead to the neutralization of bicarbonates, setting free more calcium and magnesium for uptake by the plant, leading to stronger plants, leading to healthier plants. You will also see here, when you use Ultrasol K plus acid, that you will see better root development, you will see better flower development, all related to the better availability of phosphorus, zinc and other nutrients. Later on, you will also see a decreased incidence of blossom end rot. This is not only because the calcium has been more available for the plant uptake, but also because calcium is taken up in synergy with the nitrate from the potassium nitrate, leading to a better calcium status, to a better prevention of the blossom end rot issues. Ultrasol K plus acid is also convenient and safe to use by the farmer. It is a unique soluble powder strong acid which is safe to handle. It's also convenient because it prevents clogging and blocking from the drippers. And so the farmer, the grower, has to spend less time cleaning them. Talking convenience, you should also consider the use of Ultrasol Magnum formulas, which are balanced formulas related to phenological stages and are also acidified with the same principle as the acidification of Ultrasol K plus acid. So, under these alkaline and saline conditions we have here, a grower can maximally benefit from the use of Ultrasol K plus acid and Ultrasol Magnum formulas.